सो वेलकम सीक्रेट सोसाइटी ऑफ मर्चेंट वुमन. आई हैव सम वेरी इम्पॉर्टेंट न्यूज. ऑल ऑफ यू मर्चेंट वुमन नीड टू कन्विंस योर फैमिली टू मूव टू कालीकोट. कालीकोट इज वेर आई लिव. ओके, कालीकोट, यू अंडरस्टैंड, इट इज इन द साउथ वेस्ट ऑफ इंडिया. इट इज इन केरला. द प्लेस इज द बिग किंगडम कॉल्ड केरला. And Calicut is city inside. All of you should move here. My ancestor, they moved here century ago because it is very, very good for trade. Yeah. So you convince your husband, your family to come trade in Calicut. It is a lot of good here. Very, very good. Even if you want the beautiful scenery, there is ocean, mountain, is very nice, clear sky. If you want comfort, learning dance is very good here. Also religion, there is all the religion here. If you want to learn, if you want to teach your religion, it is perfect. There are a lot of things over here you will like. So mostly I will tell you about Calicut, and I think you will like it. So then you can tell your family and your friends to come over here. So first we have who do we trade with mostly? If you are a Chinese or Arab, I think you already like us because we trade with you a lot, with the China and the Arabian countries. Also, we have similar culture, we have same things that we like, and it is good because we have the special dyeing of the silk. So it is easy for the China to give silk and we dye it and we move it to Arabian countries and they spread it there. It's a very good trade network. Also, Calicut, sorry. Oh, by the way, this is the special water I got from the Ganges or the Ganga River. It is very holy. It's very good for you also. Anyway, this Calicut city was discovered by the Vasco de Gama. And you know all these great merchants that you hear? You hear Ibn Battuta, Marco Polo. They love Calicut. They come here, they say it is, Ibn Battuta say it is the greatest port of Malabar. Malabar is the port, and he says Calicut is the greatest city. Now imagine, I'm sure you have heard of Malabar. Calicut is the greatest city in Malabar. So it is all these hotshot merchant, they like Calicut. You should come. It's very nice here. Also, the biggest stop for the spice route in the spice, you know that by ship you go from Spice Island, they say. So this road I like to call spice route. I know you probably do not hear this word, but I call it spice route because it is a good trade for the spice. We are big stop. It is a big stop, this Calicut, on this trip. On by the sea. If you want to trade here, the easiest way is to come sailing on your ship. It is also very good. Some of my friends that come here, they say because they have lot of, if their kingdom warring with another kingdom and there's fighting, and it's very difficult to trade or to pass through these enemy countries or these enemy kingdoms, and so it is easy to come by the ship. Because I know you Romans don't like to trade with Persia. Some fighting happened, so it's very easy to come by the sea. There is no conflict. It's very good. Also, there is lot of rivers in Calicut, so it is easy to travel to a northern India if you want to. And they say Calicut is the best. It is it not only benefits Kerala, which is the whole area that Calicut is city, but also for the whole India. Now imagine this little city, it's so beneficial to this big land. Just imagine how good this city is. And now I will tell you a little bit about what we have here in Calicut. We have lots of goods, lot of gold. See, you can see on my dress also, there is little bit of, it's not real gold, but we like the gold. So even our currency is 66% gold. Also, we have the dyed silk I was talking about earlier. We get the silk, we have this special dyeing process, and then we import and export it. Also, we import and export spices. That is our speciality. We love the spices. Also, we have coral, we have pearls, because remember, we is by the coast. We is in the coast of India. So we have a lot of sea products. It's very good for us. It's a bustling port. It is good sea economy. We have a lot of pearls. You will like, you all you ladies will like the pearls. Also, there is a lot of jewels. Many special jewels you will find here. We have mountains and lions, lots of jewels. And the best one is pepper. Pepper is that is very yummy. We put it in this drink. We call it rasam. And that rasam is very good. If you come here, I will give it to you. You try it. It's very healthy also. And they put pepper. We do a lot of trading with pepper. We have a lot of pepper here. Also, now I have told you, you know, what we is trading, what is come in, what is go out. I will tell you now about how it is here, the culture, the politics, what is going on in Calicut. I'm sure you will love it here. So first, the biggest thing right now in culture is the caste system. If you are from China, I heard it for the merchants, they're not considered very good in China. But if you come to India, it's very good. There is many levels, and weird merchant is not at the bottom. It is above these different castes. There is the Shudras, there is the untouchable. We are above them. Only few Brahmin, Kshatriya is above, but that is okay. Nobody look down on the merchant. You know, we is above some caste. You know, we are in the middle. It's very good. That way, we are not too big, too small. We are right in the middle. It is very good in the caste system. Also, women are treated very well here. Even in Hinduism, there are female goddess. The women are respected. There is no going against women. Women stay in your house. No, it is very free. It is very good for women. And if you is worrying about religion and you're thinking, oh, I is Jew, I is Christian, I cannot go to India. Oh, it is nothing like that. In Calicut, we have Buddhism, we have Hinduism, we have Judaism, Islam, Christianity. We have everything. If you have something new, you want to bring it here, that is very good. The best way, the way these religions is spreading is because of this merchants and missionaries. So if you want to sell things and also give religion at the same time, it is perfect. You can do this one. Okay, now the politics. There is lot of civil war that goes on here. There are kingdoms, the kings like to fight a lot, but living here, you notice there is cycle. They have civil war, then they will flourish for a long time, then they will have civil war and flourish. So during the flourishing time, it's very good. Obviously, it's a good time for kingdom. But even during civil war, it is not bad for the merchant. I living here my whole life, and we are still being able to sell things, trade things very well, even if there is civil war. Because that is between Kshatriyas and all those, all the kings and the warriors. That's not for us. Merchants are fine. They are still very rich here. There is always port. There's people coming, going. Also, some of stupid one out there, they think, oh, civil war, I will not trade there. So that means less competition for us, right? It's perfect. Also, there is not much sickness here. I believe medication very good. If you like chess, it is very fun here. Dancing, I'm sure even the dancing is very beautiful. And I don't know how to say, Calicut is, what do you call, fabulous. Calicut is fabulous, okay? So you come here, one second. I think some people coming here, they cannot know about our secret society. I will tell you where to come, when to come. I will send you details about coming here to Calicut. Please come. It is a great place to trade. You will love it. I enjoy to see new people come here. The white men, very good looking also. You tell your family, you convince them to come here, okay? Thank you. Come trade in Calicut, okay? Yeah, thank you.